please make sure you have the RingCon accessory, leg strap, and left and right Joy-Con ready. Let's put on the leg strap. Make sure you have a clear view of the screen so you can see the instructions. Push the left Joy-Con firmly into the pocket on the leg strap. Sit down in a chair. Let's begin with dynamic stretching. Try to mirror Tip's movements without overextending yourself. All right, music start. Keep your posture straight. 3, 2, 1, go. Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the RingCon. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Last time. All right, good. Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring the insides of your ankles up toward the RingCon. This stretch can help make your hips more flexible. Last time. Yes, just like that. Next is the back straightening stretch. Take a big step forward and drop your hips. Focus on lowering your body without putting too much weight on your front foot. Be sure to keep your lower back straight. Let's do one more of each. All right, good. Finally, spread your feet. Raise the RingCon above your head and lean to the side. Focus on leaning to the side without bending forward. This should stretch both the muscles in your sides and in your arms. Let's do one more of each. Great job!
Let's go. Select the skill. Okay, let's move. This exercise uses a wide range of muscles. Very nice. Well done. Nicely done. Great. Keep it up. Okay. Nice. Awesome. Nice. Increase your pace. Fine work! Well done! One left! Right on! Flawless! You should feel it in your stomach, not your arm. Select a skill and attack. Overhead press. Okay, let's go. Good for working those upper arms. Neat. Fantastic. Excellent. Amazing. Great. Well done. You got it! Awesome work! Select a skill. Hair pose. Bend slowly. You're moving a bit too fast. Focus on your form. Good. Go a little further back. Match speeds with the example. And return. Slowly return to the starting position. Slowly return to the starting position. And return. Slowly return to the starting position. Slowly return to the starting position. And return. Slowly return. Bend slowly. Slowly return to the starting position. Nice move! Ab guard! You should feel it in your stomach when you breathe out. Okay, let's select a skill. Okay, let's go. Try it with your glutes thrust back. Well done. Excellent. Perfect! Great! Keep it up! Fantastic! Wonderful! Yes! Yes! Amazing! Okay! Feels great to move your body, right? Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Charge your squat power, but don't overextend yourself. Release toward the sky. Victory!
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb. Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con. Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability. Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side. Return to your original position, switch hands, and bend the other way. Tilt directly to the side while taking care not to slouch. Bring yourself back slowly. Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Now do the same on the opposite side. Be careful not to let your head fall forward. Bring yourself back slowly. Put your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg. Hold it like that for a little longer. Straighten up and switch legs. Start bringing your fingertips close to your back leg. Breathe slowly as you hold. Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back. Put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips. Bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf. Now switch legs. Stretch slowly and do your best not to bounce. Bring yourself back slowly. Rotate your hands behind your back and grasp your left wrist. While pulling your wrist to the right, lower your neck the same way. Bring your neck back up and stretch in the opposite direction as well. Stretch slowly, don't overdo it. Bring yourself back slowly. And your stretching is complete. Good job.